best of Asian gamers gathered at the World Cyber Games 2010 Asian Championship from 9th to 11th July. Held at the Singapore Expo, cyber athletes from across 13 countries took part in various games, trying their best to get their foot into the World Cyber Game Grand Finals that will be held in Los Angeles in September this year. Among them were two top Japanese street fighters who took time to share their thoughts on Singapore's gaming standard. Momochi, one of the top street fighter players in the world, has cultivated an international following. Choco, too, is widely acclaimed. She's the best street fighter player in Japan.
So how do you find Singapore players?
Singapore no level wa do.
Sugoi tsuyou.
Very strong. Same thing, she said very strong players.
How are the standards of Singapore players in terms of in the competitive arena? So how do they rate Singapore's chances as compared to Japanese players?
Singapore to Nihon kurabete level wa dou datta?
まあやっぱり人口が日本の方が多いからその分やっぱり日本の方が強いけどシンガポールもすごい強い。
In Japan there's more players, but Singapore is not lagging behind that much. Singapore is still very strong.
While Momochi and Choco are here to showcase their skills, they also managed to find some time to try out the local fare and learn some local lingo.
Do they like the local food?
Meshi, どうだった?
Very good. So what have they tried?
何食べた?
Chicken rice.
Chicken rice. Chicken rice, it's good.
They have learned a phrase in Singapore playing Street Fighter. So, yeah, what phrase did they learn?
Songbo.
Momochi's and Choco's victory share of Songbo whenever they win in Singapore is robust and hearty. Local players tend to be a little more subdued. Jiang Wenjun and Muhammad Ali Ishak are two Singaporeans who made it through. They tell us how they prepared for the gaming tournament.
I actually play my brother a lot. My brother got third in Singapore this year. So it's his first year, so I'm quite proud of him. Other than that, I play with Singaporean players. I play with this guy who was champion in 07-08 quite a bit. He's Furkan Extreme is his nickname, so there are quality players around.
So, Kaitas, how do you juggle like your NSF, responsibilities and your gaming passion?
I mean, camp 5 days a week, so on the weekends I really got to hit it. But sometimes I don't play at all, but if I want to have an intensive session, I can play up to 4 hours with my brother or just in practice mode, and set pieces and stuff like that.
So now with your silver medal at the Asian Games, looking forward, what are you hoping for?
A respectable finish in LA, I guess, because I got hammered last year. Seven losses from 7 games, so I just hope to improve on that, take it one game at a time.
How do you prepare for a gaming tournament like this?
How I prepare? First of all, you gotta practice. The thing about Forza Motorsport 3, you actually have to... I keep saying to my friends and I keep telling them two words, practice and patience. You need a lot of these two stuff. So if you have lots of practice, you have lots of patience, you'll do good.
So on average, how many hours do you spend training?
5 to 6 hours, 8 at most.
Yeah. I mean, since you think it like a sport, is it still fun or is it a serious sport to you?
I can... If I feel like having some fun with some of my friends overseas, I can make it fun. But if it's a real competition, if it's a tough competition, if it's time for me to get serious, that's where I bring my A game.
Much as he is training, he is conservative about his chances in LA.
Honestly, 50-50.
Local gamers Wen Jin and Ali have qualified for the WCG finals. They are hardworking and passionate, and top Japanese gamers rank them with the best. It is very possible that they may strike gold at the finals in September this year. In the meantime, all the best.